how y'all made the mistakes. Now I'm off. Stop running! Stop, you violated the law. Alright.
Hey,
what?
Deputy.
Alright, go ahead. Oh, right, no, I know a lot of repair. Alright, so, yeah, it seems like I just picked up. Because I did, because... fucking DN cab stopped working. Size plane, these hangars aren't too massive. Chances are they only have like three or four planes. Obviously they have infinite amounts, right? But if you had to put a number to the amount of planes they have, it's 3 to 4. Same spot, and that'll fix the engine. Oh, that was... fly away. Thought that was an enemy. American black bear, nice. I just wanna hunt grizzly bears, though. I know grizzly bears, you go to Whitetail Mountain, you can hunt them. But what I'm gonna do, right, cause grizzly bear pellet sells insane amounts of money. Like $1,000 of help. That's because, you know, they're the hardest animal to hunt in this game.
It's a like, region exclusive.
Fun fact though, when I was in Montana, right, for military training, we had an encounter with a grizzly bear. Like, coming up to our camp. When I dropped the bomb on him. So that's my bad. I fully accept responsibility for that. Ah, god damn it.
Okay, All right.
Piggy chatter over the radio. Oh, fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
It's not one more tanker. What do you mean two more? So, we'll just destroy this convoy. Actually, I already started a new video. Never mind. I was going to say I'm going to destroy the big yes sign and I'm going to end the video, but then I realized actually you already recording a new video. So never mind. We'll just destroy these and then continue dicking around. I'll probably go dig out the father statue as well. There's one down. Wait, do I have to like physically destroy these sharks too? Alright, tankers out like this convoy. gosh, it's gonna make my life just a tiny bit better, which I'll much appreciate, you know. You got it, lady. Luckily, helicopters are a lot easier to destroy. Oh, you mean before our cult came, just like, started just destroying everything? Yeah, I would imagine. That would be the greatest dogfight in cinematic history. Man, you are lucky I ran out of ammo right there. Got him. Did you not just see me take out one of your guys like a second ago? I literally took your guy down. He thought he had a plan. I just blew him up. Like, he probably had a family to go home to. And I essentially said, fuck your family. I killed him.
God damn, that's a big sign. Keep that
in Okay. I wasn't really planning on stopping the attack on this side. I was more so just planning on just taking it all out at once. That was my plan. Yeah, I do remember this game being a lot more difficult than like it actually is right now. appreciate that. What an entrance! Thank you. Yeah, I really am. The Widowmaker, hell yeah. First things first, I'm shutting up. That's pretty good. How about we don't do that? Because that's not very cash money of you.
You can try running.
I think I might have just escaped by the skin of my teeth. Let's go. My solution to make the green elevator. I know how we get in there too, somewhere. Parachute. I know there's a hatch on the top. Parachute in there. I'm just gonna take the Widowmaker, just dip out. Such a beautiful game. This. Oh my goodness. Why is this game so nice?
Locked up in the green elevator. You're sure to run into some patients, so be careful.
Oh man, I love this game just because of the wacky physics of it. Game hunting. And show me where in the rules of hunting it says I can't hunt the 50 caliber shotgun. Show me where it's at. Yes, I did just drift with a fucking semi. Alright, we have two more roadblocks we have to punch through. Nice. And it seems to go really well. So well. Where's the center? Oh, kick his ass. Okay.
Okay, Jedi.
I don't think she can really hear the horn. Bitch. Leave missions. I jumped off the road and was like, yeah, you're leaving the mission zone, my guy. Mission failed. Probably because I blew up a fucking car right on the Widowmaker. Pretty much caused it to kill itself. Got it, lady. See, you would think they would just, like, hop up in the machine gun nest. Because they're already going to get killed, right? They're already going to get, like, mowed down. But they could hop up in that machine gun nest and then at least, like, do some damage before they get, you know, murdered. Take that! The cow jumped over the hole. Uh-huh. playing with these roadblocks. Like, do they really think they're gonna stop me?
Thank you. I might die, but at least I'm going out like that.
Things to say yes to.
I would like to say yes to you.
Opened every hole in my body.
Hey, yo! Whoa!
But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. To own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage.
I mean, why haven't you cut yours out, though?
I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone.
I mean, to be fair, at least, like, Joseph actually believes, like, what he's preaching is not just, like, killing people.
He wants to go first.
Like, well, I'm perfect. He's like an oxen.
Which one?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise.
I know I won't.
Now before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions? I'm meant to be private, after all.
I...
I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you.
Okay.
Let me open you.
Oh.
And pour your worst fears inside. And as you soak, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then... understand the power of yes.
I am ready to understand the power of yes. Why does it say no?
I'll be right back.
See, I kind of wish you could just, like, stay there so you can atone. Shovels to the face! Ah, damn it.
Okay, I'll say yes.
I did say yes.
Yeah, I was okay with the peasant. Not the donors. Killing your child every now and again. Killing your mother. A drove. One of these cultists who was out doing with the consuls.
I know your sin. It drives you. need you to become Wrath. To destroy your mind and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty.
I'll have Wrath.
And I'll be waiting right here.
Oh, I thought it was like going to be off. I was like, that's not very close.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brother. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father.
I don't think I will. I'm about to end this episode here, so we can,